I previously noted at the start of the mission Eye in the Sky with Trevor, there is a policeman that is immune to melee. However, it turns out all standing NPCs in this scene have the same effects. More interestingly, if you go outside and aim at the person being interrogated, they will run away, leading to this scene where the policeman now has a particular interest in the wall.
You pissed off the wrong officer! I think I'm gonna fix your attitude!